When you receive the machine and unpack it, you will see three lower platens and four boards were dissembled. You will need Allen keys number 5 and number 6 for installing this four-station heat press machine. The four stations of the machine are labeled 1, 2, 3, and 4 respectively, so that you can follow the numbers to install the lower platens. Install the three lower platens firstly. Align the installation position and tighten the screws. Each station is installed in the same way. After installing the three base plates, install the turntable, which is composed of four boards. During the installation process, the screws of each board are temporarily unlocked. Wait until all installation is completed before tightening all screws. There is a fixed spacer between every two boards that needs to be installed. Install the edge strips on the turntable. And install the 5 Teflon covers for 4 lower platens and 1 heating platen. The Teflon cover for heating platen is a little bigger.